right now, man. Feel this right here. Scott Storch. Yeah, Khaled, I see you. Showbiz born law. Yeah. I don't give a fuck about your faults or mishaps. We from the Bronx, New York. Things happen. Kids clap. Let us spark.
We're going to talk about flat bounce rewinds. So I did some videos and I showed like what I did wrong and what I did right. But for the most part, when you're flipping over, how would you be? You're looking back like that? No, you're looking, okay. So you're flipping over, you flip and you're floating around and you're falling. The big thing is starting to build the throttle right about there. Because if you start to build it before, it's going to fuck with your rewind. You have to let it settle in there. And then again, the examples I show is your camera angle, you know, so you want it flat. So however your camera angle looks, but for the most part, if your drone's flat, that's where you want it. So when you're going back up and then you just give a little back the way you came. I mean, and I have some examples too, where if you don't put that, you know, input in, to go, you just go straight up, you know, so you got to flick it with it. And if you rotate too far back and then you go, now you're going to go this way. So it's all about falling flat and then kicking it back out. Boom. This is one that I messed up. Come in good and everything, but when I stall, I over sit and I'm sitting back a little bit. And when I hit the throttle, it makes me go in a crazy direction up. See, right here, when I should be sitting flat, I just leaned back a little bit, came in good, and then bam, just lean back.
Now lean back, lean back, lean back, lean back, come on.
I think one of the hardest things they had problems with is prop wash. You know, when you're flicking it over and you're going to settle in that, you settle in a whole bunch of prop wash. A good tune and Gemfam S-Bang props. I found that the bigger props tend to give more prop wash. They just create more air, I guess, or I don't know. But these smaller ones create less prop wash, and it makes it easier to snap out. And whatever you come in, you want to come out as. So if you come in like this, you don't want to come out way up here. You want it to be as close to the exit path.
This one here is probably my favorite. It has a perfect in and out path. They follow pretty much the same. See, look at that. Boom, flat, and then it comes right back out.
Am I just doing these for the hell of it? I don't know. Look, there's an old prop I left for a long time ago. Have I told you how much I like this woodchuck wasp? Noisy, it's loud out. But in summation, that pretty much is how I've been working on my rewinds for the flat bounces. I don't know if this video is helping or doing anything. I don't know. I just thought I'd do it. Really.